What is kicking YouTube? It is Ian back with another video. Today we got something a little special for you. We're doing a day in the life with running back Sheldon Riley. So it's currently 5:30 in the morning. Just got a workout this morning. So with all that being said, welcome to the first installment of The Nest. I'm Sheldon Riley, freshman running back. 6 a.m. workout. About to get this work in. Catch up with you guys later. O sol vive sem amor, eu não vivo sem te ver. Quem chega na maré cheia é cantiga de bem querer. O sol vive sem amor, eu não vivo sem te ver. Quem chega na maré cheia é cantiga. Big dog autobiography. Made moves with the bros, no choreography. She told me I'm the one, I looked over, said obviously. Then looked up in the mirror like, who the fuck stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me? Then who's stopping me? At the top, my girl the only one on top of me. Who's stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me? Keep it going, don't stop for me. All charged up, I could glow in the dark. Sent a text to your girl, I think we growing apart. Sleeping with one eye open like I'm throwing a dart. Leaving the crib 100 deep like we going to March. Okay, I pin her on the wall like she go with the art. Trying to keep up with me, ooh, I know that's hard. And I'm going too far. Ask me who I'm going with, I told her my heart. The best beat thus far. My dog early telling jokes, man, I'm laughing at that. I had a dream I rode with Rosa Parks in back of the back. And we was blowing the and she was packing the strap. Like, do feel good to be black in the back. Going so far back, it felt like I was back in the act. You're up, trying to bring it back home like up back. You're up, I love so good, it tastes like syrup mixed with Ciroc and coconut. A slick to make it tie your laces. I'm never getting sick, sipping ginger echinacea. Divorce being broke, yeah, I need that separation. And make that paperwork for me and my administration. Big dog autobiography. Made moves with the bros, no choreography. She told me I'm the one, I looked over, said obviously. Then looked up in the mirror like, who the fuck stopping me, huh? Who's stopping me? Then who's stopping me? At the top, my girl the only one on top of me. Who's stopping me, huh?
Four on three. One, two, three.
Four. Just finished out a big lift this morning. Gonna go take a shower, get to breakfast. I'll see you guys then. Sounds good.
Thank you. Have a great day.
I don't know. I might have grabbed a fork already. We'll see. Yep. It's unfortunate. Just wasting dishes here. Oh, I got one more. Finish it out.
Yeah, community nap. I just need you to tell me more. I don't know what that looks like. Cool. Right now. Good looks.
Wow. That was wild.
What'd you expect, man?
No, not.
Oh.
Oh, would you go in?
No. Hey, what do we got here, John?
Czech Republic?
That ain't Czech Republic.
Yeah, yeah.
Netherlands.
That was a full-on guess.
That nope. Is not the Netherlands.
Netherlands.
Let me see.
That's definitely
I got
that's
5 seconds.
That's what is that?
That's Cuba.
Cuba ain't an option. It was Puerto Rico,
oh,
man.
Puerto Rico. Oh, you're close enough. Yeah, I was close. That's
oh, well. So easy.
Alright, Wordle. First word of the day.
I mean, NFL player to show
me. Yesterday's was terrible.
Oh, I got it in four.
Dude, wait, what was it like?
I think it was four go.
Yeah, four go. Dude, it took me six.
Any offense today? 99 was a terrible one with Jay Crowder.
Yeah, it's true. Let's just say it's between mine and your number.
42, Christian McCaffrey.
It's very it's minimal basketball, number, dude.
It's basketball.
Very minimal number.
No, there's six numbers.
Oh, no, I was going to do McKelvey.
But it is 22.
I have no idea.
John's walking himself just publicly through.
It is
is the number you said? Just the wrong sport.
Yeah, you're just on the wrong
sport. Oh, it's Andrew Wiggins.
No, it is.
Bro, he has earrings. Come on, you know this.
Yeah. 21, 22. He's got earrings and cool hair.
He's 23, 24, 25,
26. He's under 6'5".
It's Andrew Wiggins.
Oh, wait.
What?
No, because his age is, he's young, too. He's 23.
You're right, it's Taj Gibson.
He's 23?
Yeah, and he's a guard.
But putting Anthony Edwards.
That is, what number is he?
Gotta be Butler. So he's Ant's number like one, dude.
Yeah.
6'5". Anthony Edwards is number one, dude. Well, I only had one guess at
Yeah, but you know he's...
You know it's not Anthony him. Edwards.
Well, now I know he's a guard and he's 6'5".
I had that, too.
Our hero.
Bro, Tyler Hero.
Jack Harlow.
That's by me. Jordan Poole.
No, I know who it is, bro.
Do you actually?
But actually, no, it's already the Pacific.
Because they Bogdan suck in...
Bogdanovich.
He's in the East. Bogdanovich.
Here's a window right now.
Bogdanovich, the fucking
Harris is too old. Clark's just trolling. He's just yelling out names. No, one of his names might actually be very accurate if he does this.
Kyle Barkley.
No, can't hear.
Oh, you're right.
Jalen Brunson.
Kristaps Porzingis. You spell that?
But he is in that division.
Sure.
So Houston.
Christian Wood? No, he's old.
No, he's old.
Oh, and he dude, we're stupid as fuck.
Oh,
Steve
true.
Nash. Is he not in that division?
Who's in that division? Shay.
Mm-hmm.
Gilgeous Alexander.
Listen, you have this thing on your phone called Safari. That's cheating.
Yeah.
For what? It's just not fair.
So you're using everybody else as a resource?
Yeah.
Like, you can choose to use me as a resource, and that'd be a shitty option.
Yeah. Southwest, there's Houston, Dallas, where are other Texas teams going on?
The Rockets.
It's Houston.
Dude, the fruit here is so
smart.
Desjardins. Oh, it's Texas Longhorns.
Oh my god.
You do?
Yeah, you see it. Oh, Mike's on. Yeah, I'm just ready for Adam and Mike to just mess with me all day, man. Good morning. Hey, bud.
Class going to
Cal. Yeah, that one.
What?
Cal. Max?
No, I don't know. But I mean, I put some money down really.
Makes sense. Oh boy.
We're going to continue with derivatives and we'll see what we use it for. How it's related to continuum.
Wait, hold on.
Yes. How?
X plus H times X plus H.
Okay. So you can rewrite this part. X plus H times X plus H.
And then be minus 2X minus 2H.
Minus 2X minus 2H?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh boy. And then since it's just x squared minus 2x, it'd just be minus x squared plus 2x.
My back went missing.
Well, that's unfortunate.
It's unfortunate.
It happens. Will you send us an email about what's going to be on the quiz again? Thank you. I'll see you on Wednesday. Oh, no miss flow right now?
You're gonna go to
that's
Detroit
unfortunate.
Oh, this weekend?
How's it going? Good, thank you.
Appreciate it, thank you.
This. Can you actually practice?
I'm going in early, talking to Kathleen.
This community really is wild.
Munger's just lacking.
I'm about to be very quiet today because I don't want to say something in Spanish and have it be tough.
No, you got to. It's going to be funny, man. It just makes people laugh.
What?
When people say dumb stuff in Spanish.
Yeah.
I laugh at you a lot, both like, of you guys.
Chupa me.
Chupa me there.
Hopi, remember that?
Wait, what?
She asked us, like, do you want to practice or do you want to just move on and, like, do some worksheet? I was like...
T-shirt weather for you, Munger?
Yeah.
Oh, brother.
Anytime it's above 45 degrees, it's shorts and t-shirt weather for linemen.
You're pushing it.
Oh, no.
It's already... No, brother, it's already on line. No, he doesn't. It's green. Munger's always a gentleman and holds the door for him, too. Yeah, that is true.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Awkwardness. No problem.
Gracias, Sheldon.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. That's unfortunate.
Hi, Mom.
We made it. New chief.
Oh.
Correjas.
More camera time. You see this?
Oh, muy bien.
Bien?
Sí.
¿Sí? ¿Qué día es hoy?
Lunes.
El lunes. ¿Y cuál es la fecha?
Oh, el dos. ¿Dos?
El dos. El
sí.
Dos.
De abril.
De
mayo.
El dos de mayo. Oh, el dos de mayo. Muy bien. ¿Tú corres? Muy bien. ¿Y Sheldon?
Juego fútbol americano.
Muy bien. ¿No? Perfecto. Ustedes, ¿no? ¿Dónde comen normalmente? ¿Dónde comen normalmente?
¿Comen?
Sí, ¿dónde comen? ¿No? ¿En la cafetería?
Sí.
Sí. Sí.
La carne.
Ah, ¿comen la carne?
Sí.
Sí, la carne es proteína, ¿cierto?
Sí.
¿Qué otras proteínas hay? La carne.
Pollo.
El pollo, el jamón. ¿Cómo?
Para estar en buena forma.
Para estar en buena forma.
Figured it. That was on the exam.
Machine. Es un término general, ¿no?
What is it?
Teleadito.
Oh, that makes so much sense.
¿El qué?
Teleadicto.
Teleadicto?
Sí.
Sí. Did you just make that connection?
Sí.
Drogadicto.
Huh?
What is it? No. Oh, that one maybe. I don't know. I didn't do that one yet. Droga adicta. Cinta caminadora.
Un estímulo físico.
I fell from squat. It was kind of crazy.
Did you do three? Did you get it?
No. I went straight down and did not get up.
Yeah. I did. Dude, the difference between 335 and 345 was crazy for me.
¿Es difícil el crucigrama o no? ¿Fácil?
Perfecta. ¿Cuáles son tus actividades favoritas? ¿Sheldon?
Me encanta levantar pesas, jugar fútbol americano y baloncesto.
Muy bien, me encanta levantar pesas. ¿Qué más?
Jugar fútbol americano y jugar baloncesto.
Muy bien, ¿no? Buen día y nos vemos el miércoles.
Gracias, profesor.
Si tienen preguntas, y Sheldon, ¿por qué eres tan famoso?
Oh, no sé.
Football more. Do some different things in the running game with quarterbacks. Okay. We're going to evaluate concepts and figure out what we like, what fits us, what we don't like, what doesn't fit us at the end of the spring. Okay, so understand that going into it.
Back while I'm fucking like breathing, and all of a sudden they're like, John, you're up. I'm like, oh
yeah.
Shit. Like, I didn't know why to go again. I thought it was
one. He was low-key keeping up with Nate, though.
Let's go.
Hey. Where's he at?
So here's one thing that you got to be able to do, especially if we're a zone team, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, you got to get a lot of linemen set up. The thing that linemen hate is when you freaking run right up their asses. They don't like that. And sometimes, if you don't let the play develop, that happens.
So, get the jar, and then plant their knees.
Yeah, this can almost be like a jog, boom, and then once you get to that cone, boom, we're exposed. Go.
Light.
Should look like, maybe I explained it for you. Set, go.
Downhill.
You should feel like all of a sudden you hit the nitrous, or what is it in fast? Set, go.
Nitrous oxide.
Go. When he gets to the green cone, you guys make a decision. Good. And that's what it should look like. Once you see that hole, boom, you got to get through it. Go again. Set, go. See the hole. Good. Now, you can have your eyes up as you're running.
All right, thanks, guys, for coming along with me through the day. Just had a nice practice. Finished up at the calf. About to go study for the rest of the night. Call it a day. See you later.